Most people think fruit is healthy, but when you take it excessively, it causes problems to your teeth. Some preschoolers are given fruit throughout the afternoon when they are playing, and that's when they get cavities.
Because the fruit is in their mouth almost the whole day.
That's right. Fruit has acid and sugar.
Sweet and sour pork. Mm. So there's a lot more sugar here than we think it is. Mm. But again, not obvious because we think, oh, it's a savory dish.
Dark soy sauce, okay. Total sugar per serving, 4.2 grams. So each time you have a serving of this, it's like 1 teaspoon of sugar inside the food already.
I didn't know black sauce had so much sugar.
Okay. Honey oats cereal, 6 grams. Crispy strawberry.
Okay. Do your kids eat this? So strawberry cereal in the morning. Mm-hmm. This is a mid-afternoon snack. Uh-huh. And a probiotic drink after dinner.
Actually, six teaspoons. So that's it.
Okay. No more sugar.
As parents, grandparents who takes care of them should watch what they are giving them. Because even though they think that, no, oh, I'm only giving them a treat once in a while, it all adds up, you see. It all just become too much.